the featured home segment today being brought to you by MyFavoriteLender.net. MyFavoriteLender.net. Who's got the featured home? Ah, it's Patty Gregory has the property today. 1250 North Sacramento Street in the city of Orange. Three bedrooms, two full bathrooms. The wait is over. Welcome to 1250 North Sacramento in the heart of Orange. Lovely move-in ready. Three-bedroom home in the Villa Park School District. Newer laminate wood flooring. Updated kitchen with huge walk-in pantry and island with electric outlets. Brand new roof was installed in 2015. Large living area with a cozy fireplace and lots of natural light. The spacious master includes a generous-sized ensuite full bath. The secondary bedrooms share a full bath. Price $928,000. Now, my guess, I don't know yet, but my guess is that come January, if this property is still available, it'll be able to be purchased with the 3.5% FHA loan amount, because I think those numbers are going to go up to 937. But right now, let's take a look at financing options. 10% down, you're looking at $39.27 a month. 20% down, you're looking at $32.30 a month. 25% down, you're looking at $29.35 a month. That's a strategic program. So you've got to give us a call at 800-306-1990 to get that strategy. Those are all principal and interest payments only. You must add your taxes, your insurance, and mortgage insurance, if there is any. We just talked a lot about mortgage insurance. I am a big believer in mortgage insurance because I want you to get in the game. Right? If you listen to the first segment today, I basically gave you an outline to retirement by age 50. Think about that concept. And if you missed that first segment today, you missed a lot. But if you're 30 years old, 32, 35 years old, and you follow what I told you in that first segment, in 20 years from then, you could be retired with a nice, nice nest egg and a good amount of money coming in. Oh, before I go too far, I don't want to get in trouble. So I better give you the scorekeepers here. Compliance, we're looking at an APR 4.107, 3.298, and 3.21. Those are all the APRs, NMLS 217037. But just remember, get into the game as quick as you can, especially you young folk, because this is a great way. I mean, you think about this property. This is probably not going to be your first home, right? You need $93,000 plus closing costs to get into this one with 10% down. So I know that's a lot of money, but if this was your third or fourth home and you could pull a little bit of money out of each of the first two or three to buy this property, and if you're watching us on RonSingleRadio.tv or AM 1490 ABC News and Talk video feed, you're seeing a picture of the property. Single family home in the heart of Orange. Now, I don't know exactly where this is. Heart of Orange to me says it's probably somewhere near Chapman University, and you get a three-bedroom property over there. You know, the reason I say that, it's Villa Park School District, so you've got some nice schools that you're going to be going to. Just think, I mean, you can have your own home and grow into it. Nice starter for your family, three bedrooms. My guess, again, I'm not looking at all of the details of it. Generally, this area, you've probably got a decent-sized lot. Just throw that out there. Take a look. If you want more information, give me a call at 800-306-1990. Be happy to put you in touch with Patty. Patty Gregory is the listing agent on this one, 1250 North Sacramento Street in the city of Orange. Again, $928,000. That's the featured home brought to you by MyFavoriteLender.net.